Getting your alcohol license in Dubai just got even easier. The process to apply for an alcohol license in Dubai involves the following rules. You must be above the age of 21 to get a Dubai alcohol license. The liquor permit in Dubai holders must be non-Muslim. Asterisk, you must hold a valid Dubai residence visa. Approval criteria, your application will be approved within 48 hours. Your alcohol license will be ready to collect within 4 weeks. Why do you need an alcohol license? Did you know, it's a legal requirement for any Dubai resident who wishes to drink, transport or store alcohol at home to hold a valid personal alcohol license. Even if you're hosting a dinner party in your home or enjoying a drink in a restaurant, you need to have a license. Don't take the risk. Now all you need is your Emirates ID. The alcohol license application can be completed at any African plus Easterner AMMI store. Application forms can also be filled in online. These are the only stores in Dubai licensed to sell beer, wine, and spirits. It takes 2 to 3 weeks for a liquor license application to be processed. The cost of an alcohol license is 270 United Arab Emirates dirhams per year. If you are a tourist, simply take your original passport to any of MMI's 17 conveniently located stores across Dubai to register your details, and you will receive a membership number and can start shopping straight away. Tourists can shop at MMI stores or online through legalhomedelivery.com. There is no fee for tourists to get a temporary liquor membership.